All right, I gotta make this real quick, okay? In the Forex, you got the hourly, 30 minutes, 15 minutes, okay, 3-4 hours. Now, you see that the adjustments. And I bought it at the lowest peak, and I hope it's the lowest peak. But anyway, you buy that, and then you flip it. You can see, if you stay with me, I lost $7. I'm about to gain more than that, but peace in the Middle East.